Moving on to number 10, arrange the letters in order from greatest to, I'm sorry, from least to greatest. Very important you read your directions to know what order you're going to put them in. So what we need to do is, first off, figure out how big my third angle is here. Well, 50 plus 60 is 110 degrees. The total inside is 180. 180 minus 110, yeah, that's going to give me 70 degrees. Now, remember that in a triangle, the smallest side is across from the smallest angle, and the largest side is across from the largest angle. So we can take our smallest one, which here is 50, and go across, means that A is going to be the least. Then we take our middle one, which is 60, and go across to find C, leaving B to be the greatest, which we can check it is across from the 70, is the largest side, exactly what we're looking for. So from least to greatest is A, then C, then B.